So the dub of this episode was not too bad. Except for that Marry Me part by Rhino. Anyway. The episode, however... The dub version of this episode, however... was not too bad. Considering the fact that... That two of the scout members got killed. And the other two that were guiding. And finally, Amir reveals her secret and transforms into a Titan. Anyway, I don't want to talk about anything about this episode because my mom just got me out of the way. I just hate that. Let me know what you think in the comment section down below. And as always, I'll catch y'all down the road and sayonara bye bye.